Hi, I'm here to talk to you about some of the exciting features you'll find in Revel for Programming. Revel offers an immersive learning experience that engages students in programming, giving them the tools and flexibility to practice essential coding skills in context and at their own pace. In this video, I'll show you how Revel seamlessly integrates media interactives and assignable, gradable homework throughout the author's narrative. Designed for the way today's students read, think, and learn, this read a little, do a little approach brings content to life. This enables you to increase engagement and better connect with your students. Now, let's take a look at animations and live examples, video notes, and practice exercises. First off, one of the issues students often struggle with is trying to visualize and understand what's happening in the code. Embedded animations walk students through the code, line by line, with annotations explaining exactly what's happening. These animations are then enhanced by interactive live examples, which let learners modify and run live code so they can test and deepen their understanding of key programming concepts. To further engage visual learners, Revel for Programming includes video notes right in the text. Video notes are narrated step-by-step video tutorials that help students see concepts in action rather than simply read about them. It shows learners how to solve problems completely from design through coding. Acting together, these Revel features allow for a more visual and immersive learning experience. Finally, Revel lets instructors assign programming exercises. Students can experience the power of practice as they work through their coding assignments and receive immediate, personalized feedback. By providing opportunities to read about and practice programming in tandem, Revel helps students build their programming confidence and competence, leading to deeper and more durable learning. And there you have it. That was a quick look at just a handful of the valuable features in Revel for Programming. If you want to learn more about Revel, go to pearsonhighered.com/Revel. Thanks for watching.